Today is Monday, August 29th, 2016.
Today for lunch is the choice of a grilled chicken patty or a cheeseburger with a side of green beans and a Garfield bar and orange and milk.
Attention Golden View. Now that you have completed your first week of school and are more familiar with your locker combination, you must remain in the upper and lower commons until the 8 o'clock bell rings.
Once the 8 o'clock bell rings, you may enter the hallways to access your locker. You are only allowed to go to your locker before 8 o'clock if you have a teacher permission.
In other news, this is a reminder that you must clean up after yourself at lunch. Leaving your garbage on the table for someone else to throw away isn't cool. So do your part, Golden View, and keep our school clean.
Okay, Golden View, now it's time for Mindful Monday, which is GVTV's way of helping you develop the social and emotional skills needed to be a successful citizen.
Stay organized.
Get to know your teachers.
Turn in your assignments, guys.
Check Zangle often.
Be on time.
Attention all National Junior Honor Society members. You have an NJHS meeting this Thursday, September 1st, in the library during lunch. If you have questions, go talk to Miss Leapart.
Are you interested in going on the choir tour? There is a choir tour meeting Wednesday from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. in the choir room. Talk to Mr. Strumpler for more details.
Are you interested in playing soccer here at Golden View? Boys and girls soccer starts Thursday. No experience is necessary. Just make sure you turn in all required paperwork before Thursday. And good news, there's no fee to play.
And finally, if you are playing girls basketball, your first practice is today in the lower gym. Be dressed out and ready to go by 3 p.m. sharp.
Well, that's all for today, Golden View. Have a great Monday.